My name is Trisha Varathan, and I'm going to present a dance today called Murli Dhara Kavitam, originally composed by Madhurai R. Muralidhar. The Murli Dhara Kavitam is a beautiful piece that praises Lord Krishna, also known as Murli Dhara, the one who plays the flute. This dance highlights Krishna's charm, beauty, and his ability to captivate all with his flute music. Through graceful movements, the dancer portrays Krishna's playful and divine nature, enchanting everyone around him. This rhythmic composition blends storytelling and devotion, celebrating Krishna's joyful spirit.
Oh, my God. I'm not afraid. Radha, Prince in town.